So this looks like it has some decent potential of getting out because you would be able to get on top of, well, I'm hoping you can get on top of this, which should give you enough height over that to possibly get out. I don't know. Haven't been able to do it yet. But basically you run until you're on the ledge right there, and you can just run at it. There's like a kind of a weird angle to it. You get, and you can actually get up to that spot and actually not fall off consistently. I just can't do it now because I'm recording, of course. Was getting it where I was able to get over really easily. But yeah, basically, get up here. Run up to that spot, and then you have to try to get up on top of there. Once you're able to get on the bridge, I think you'll be able to get out though. Super janky. Whoa. What? Was that my angle, or was that because I was cloaked? That was really weird. And I was able to get it like every fucking time before I started putting this. Ah! When I say get it, I mean just get over there and not fall off immediately. But this would skip going back and hitting everything with Confringo. Granted, I don't think it would save much time because all you are really doing is running back, I believe. But it's worth a shot, and if it's another way out, that'd be great. But yeah. And also, hello, cloak possibly being something, that's kind of cool. Kind of like that for those. See how it starts to get over to the side? You have to get the right angle afterwards, and I can't seem to get it. So, worth a shot.